Garma in my language means getting together. To my knowledge, to how Garma is so successful in a way that, you know, it thrives in every day, is because we have strong leaders. And, you know, taking over from my brother is a big step for me and my people and my family, as well as the other clan groups. My brother is so, you know, very instrumental in getting this festival up and running. And not only was he a public figure in the land rights campaign, he was a strong leader for our people.